Clark County Sheriff's Department is investigating vandalism at the fire tower on Ossipee Hill in Waterboro. Waterboro firefighters spent the morning repairing damage to the door's steel lock. The fire chief says the tower has been vandalized several times before in recent months. He said recently the culprits cut power to equipment inside that tower and that it's used to monitor fire activity.